Observe and reflect. There must be a way.
Knowledge is power.
Oh my.
My hand is full. May we learn much together.
The hammer. How to hold a hammer. Don't hold the hammer with your hand at the base of the head. Hold the hammer with your hand at the base of the handle. This is the correct motion. Choosing the right hammer. The handsaw. When using the saw, remember to be dressed appropriately for the situation. This means protective shoes, long pants, and preferably long sleeves. When carrying the saw around the workshop, have it pointed down as to avoid injury if you run into others. Using the sanding machine. Make sure you are the only one within the safety box. This should be marked by safety tape on the ground. Always be accompanied by a teacher or senior supervisor when using this equipment. The teacher should be the only one allowed inside the safety area with you. Thank you for watching our short safety animation. Good luck.
Thank you, my friend.